CleanMyMac 3's privacy utility presents all your Mac's private data in one place, including browser history, chat transcripts, and recently used items, and lets you get rid of them quickly. Why? Well, because some things are meant to stay private. To get started, just click Select Items. First off, you can determine a time range to clean, ranging from the info accumulated in the last hour to everything that is available. The list to the left includes all the types of items whose private data you can clean. You'll see all the browsers installed on your machine. There you can clean anything from browsing history to cookies to accidentally saved passwords. Your favorite messaging apps are also listed here, including Messages and Skype. There you can quickly clean chat transcripts, download history, and call logs. Lastly, you can easily get rid of system-wide mentions of recently used or opened items, including apps and documents. Choose an item by checking it. When you check an app, all of the sub-items are checked by default. Be sure to double-check that all the listed items are things that you actually want to clean. Sometimes you might wish to leave certain items. For example, autofill values in your favorite browser. And once you're ready, just click Remove to clean all those activity traces. Note that if any of the selected apps are currently running, CleanMyMac prompts you to close them so that it can clean out everything. And in no time at all, you're done, and you can either view a log of the removed items or go back and clean up some more. Enjoy a clean, happy Mac. See what CleanMyMac 3 can do for you. Download the free trial today and check out our other videos for more detailed information about each module.